What the hell? I don't know what. Use your witcher sense. Well, yeah. Okay, let's go back out. Is there any other rooms? Oh shit. I don't get it. I don't know. Damn it. Oh shit, that's not what I was gonna get at. I'm done that now. Hello all, Ngazref here, back with some more Witcher 3. I've already done some of the, let's see, I found, played that bit with, what's her name, leading the little boy to his father and took down the wolf king in the cave, and now I'm back at this guy's house trying to doing some detective work, helping to find his family. Except right now I'm stuck. The trail leads to this basket, but I don't know how. Or something. Or is it something on the desk? Is there something on the desk? No? Don't get how to. Well, there's something in the bedroom. Something I. There must be something I'm. I've been in here already, but. Can't see what it is, can't tell what it is. It says no. Damn it. Is it not that book or something? What? I don't get it, I don't know why. I mean, I've been in there already.
Rest of the candlestick and the wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle from Tucson. Yeah, Erverlus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
Oh, something here.
Damn, trail breaks off. Find something else, though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Load up on all the stuff and steal. I'll steal some loot. Nothing in the barrels to all these ones. What was it? 11:33. A prayer. More loot, more stuff to steal. Just done that. So what now? Talk to Baron about what you found. Let me have a look in some of these other rooms. see anything else there. Sorry, I'd usually be live streaming, but my connection wasn't that good last night, so I'm going to try and upload this. Recording this, so. Might be better, even though I think I get more views on live stream, but
recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
Oh, Coop lives near Blackbar. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the pillow, not the woman. Anna was wearing a stranger's new dress.
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barbaric? I made it for her. She was four, perhaps 5 winters old. We were in Vizina on last day. She saw the sorceress, Triss Merrigan. She must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
Resemblance.
So it is supposed to be Triss. Yeah, I see it now. Eerie. Looks just like her.
Doesn't it? Time's taken a bit of a toll, but overall it continues to impress.
That's something to fall back on if things don't work out with Nilfgaard. Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk. Don't remember a thing. Never gone by the time I woke.
Doubt we were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked them, bastards, if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing! Not a one of them!
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads must be luscious, one of them.
Give your men air vermouth.
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine and plenty of corn around the castle.
I'll have a chat with this pillar.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumor has it, he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts, that's his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies, just want to ask about the amulet.
Off to see this guy. Find the Polar's hut. The Pella's hut.
What the?
More loot. More loot, steel, more stuff, broken rake, a platter, grr yourself, grr. Damn, wait. Now I have to find my way out of this place. Okay. Nope. Oh shit. Damn it, this way out. Can't remember. I might have forgot. So I came in. Oh.
What's on your mind?
Sammy. One of these rooms.
So you're Gretka.
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
The sheep with hair on the medallion sheep like a wolf. Siri told me about you.
You and Siri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Siri wanted to help a friend. Any idea who it was?
What do you mean? Our friend! She said he was in trouble and she could save him.
Do you know where Siri is?
No. One day I bought her breakfast and she was already gone. Baron told me she left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone.
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Siri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well and don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
I'm not playing. I'm out here.
Ugh. Yeah. Don't steal, you. Stealing's bad. Dash. Maybe get rid of some of the stuff. Which one am I? Well, oh, wait, I'm not wearing that. Anything else of interest? Now I'm gonna look around a bit more.
Ever heard of preventive arse movement?
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero. Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's none left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got assholes, they will.
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters, many broken men joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Purse, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home.
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled and abandoned the perch. Once this war's over, Nilfgaard's victorious, the Blackwoods will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
Heard anything about there being witches in Valinor?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folks say witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
So long.
Let's see. Yeah, let's just go. Oh wait, not this way. Let's get it. Oh, do I? Wait, what? Or go to the kitchen and nah, I still have something in here to do. Did I not just do that? I did that. Find the witch on your own or ask the residents of Midcops. There, air yourself. Such nice folk, just yawning when I try and talk to them. Oh, just. Yeah. Yeah, yourself. Meh. Hey. Just gonna pick up some stuff, I guess. Taking a bit of a shortcut. Well, just pick up stuff along the way. Try and pick up some plant stuff. Things I might need. Well, mate, actually, let's see. What level is this, witch at? Because I assume I'm gonna have to fight Quant objectives. Unless there's anything Crow's perch after this is No. What's it? Actually, let's maybe have a look at Let's go over here, maybe. Oh no. Fucking wolves. Oh no, shoot. Oh no. What was it, save? Nah. Oh, that. Hello? Come on. Of course, the loading does take a little while on there. come on. Why am I waiting? Oh, what? Maybe I'll try a fast travel if I can find one. Let's travel somewhere. Just keep going then. We go.
Let's go.
No.
Run, Roach. Slower.
This was kicking the ass.
Come on.
Good night. darkness just takes out. There we go. Hold, gotta hold circle to dismount the horse. Or your horse. But, oh damn. There we are. Anything of consequence here? Don't think so. Not really.
Run, Roach.
Yeah.
Ward's kind of
let's help her.
Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you. Done.
The good gods have sent me to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trigger. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil! That's a witcher's calling! And vandals are worse than beasts!
Hmm. Yeah, sure.
Fine. I see the damaged shrines. I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide you.
Go. No, wait, no, I wanna get off and pick up some of these plants. No. Wait, no. Wait. No, let's go this way. Just go straight to the. Oh no! Come on! Thank you. Oh crap, but that's... Damn it! No. Go. No, I go away, Matt. Let's just get on my horse on my way. Go again. Oh, right. I'm not gonna bother with you. I guess I'm not sorry, I'm supposed to see. Hello, I'm supposed to talk to someone here. Not quite sure who. Let's go with that.
Need something crafted.
I'm not really sure. I think